The most positive thing about taking part was how we knew we were going to be making an impact on how research was being done into the vaccine.
The CovCom3 study was for teenagers who were already vaccinated. They wanted them to come forward and to test, I think it was whether it was a pediatric dose, two smaller pediatric doses, an adult dose of the COVID vaccine, and which one would have the best response against a placebo.